What's bikers, trail riders, downhillers, shredders, whatever you ride. This is Rodnez Rides, and I am unboxing my new stamp platform pedal system, purple, mind you, from Crank Brothers. With the double lip extension stem internal there, the chromoly steel spindle, it has the composite body, which under this light is purple, but it doesn't really show it under this light. It has 10 traction bars, and it has enduro cartridge. Double lip extension seal. This is size large, and this is why I love them. Gonna fit those big shoes of mine. So, yeah, look how wide that pedal is. Now let's go get it on the bike. Okay, halfway in there, I am installing the right pedal first. Okay, it's made contact with the crank, so I'm going to switch to tighten it up. It's number 8. Millimeter hex wrench. For the new. Okay, so go the opposite way of installing it. I got the long shaft of the 8mm hex wrench, and yeah, I'm just going to tighten it until the shaft hits the crank. Okay, so this is the crankshaft, and now I'm going to tighten it with the 8mm hex wrench. And there, I have my new Crank Brothers stamp.
What's up, mountain bikers? Here I am at Erwin Mountain Bike Park again. This is a solo ride. I'm gonna get it right this time with this GoPro. No more ground shots. So, I'm ready to ride. Let's go.
That's about as far as I'm gonna get on that. Pretty good, small. Pretty good. Should have jacked it back up. There's only one way down this one. Okay, that's the way you make that on the second try. Why not? Very good, small. Okay, so you know I went left to the drop. Thing is, you have to go through this root view and uphill.
Right, you're about to come off, hop that front wheel up a little bit. Hey, and the key is to like push.
Are you gonna hit him up?
Yeah, like watch him. He's gonna lift it like right before he hits the.
No, the last time I just rolled it.
You roll it? Okay.
Yeah, but this time I'm.
Yeah, so, I think you'll feel better if you hop it like right before.
Right.
Right as you get to like the end, like just compress right before and then let it come up and get your weight a little bit on the back.
Drop that seat.
Dropping. Dropping.
You got it. There you go. there.
Yeah. All right. One peak is there. Then. Okay.
Mm-hmm.